little bit of time is helping somebody. I mean, it's...
I like the fact that I have really gotten to know some of the ladies that I don't get to interact with one-on-one every single day. And that, to me, has been wonderful.
It's been humbling. Everybody that needs help, or they comes in and says, what can we help you? All we have to give is time. And that's what we're doing. All we're doing, giving our time.
I think that without each of us participating and coming together, it would be even more of a disaster than it already is. I've been really impressed. All the firemen and responders have come in and just thanked us. Like, we're really doing something big for them. And I feel like we're just trying to feed them and keep them comfortable while they're here protecting our town.